Once your coffee is ground and tamped, insert and lock your tamped portafilter into the group head. Position your cup so the water filter spouts and hot water outlet are positioned above the cup. Rotate the long black dial to the desired cup size, small, medium, or large. Press the button to start the extraction. This will deliver a shot of espresso before dispensing hot water, combining the two for a finished long black.